Why me?
Fear my wrath, for it is great indeed.
What have you done? My butler wouldn't have let you up here, unless you killed him. Pathetic wretches, you know what you have done? Your screams will echo in hell for all eternity for your insolence. Hey, hold on, mister. It was your butler who attacked us. We just defended ourselves. If you're gonna have hired help, make sure that you get someone a little smarter next time. You don't understand the gravity of your situation. Stinking brigands, draw steel so that we may fight to the death. Okay.
I don't want to talk.
But you're away.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Oh boy. Take one of these. Okay, gonna need a little more of those. Almost quite an ending. You got a lot of experience now for that. And I will heal my buddy.
Go pester someone else.
Who's got any room?
Full plate and fucking steel.
Okay, some kind of magical helmet. And sword.
Cool. Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Fine.
Potion of Genius and Frost Giant Strength. Not identified. Longsword plus one.
All right.
Well, hope Dinah here doesn't leave us.
All right, all right.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Fine.
Hey, how are things going?
Okay, done.
Why me?
Well, that was a bloodbath.
Sure. All right.
A boy.
Sure.
Mother said not to talk with strangers.
What are you doing at my mom's house? You should go.
Mine. Sure.
Yep.
Hey.
I thought that was a table.
How are things going?
All right.
What you want?
Good job.
Why me? All right.
Hurry up.
Good job.
One around. A fire agate gem. Twenty gold and a potion of stone form. And a book. History of the Dales and the Elven Court. I've read it. Am I probably not close enough? Anything else?
All right, all right.
Ooh. A jade ring. All right, nothing in there, of course.
I don't... Sure.
I don't burp.
All right.
Ah, it's raining.
Sure.
Let's go, Joe. Check out the castle. We're like against the castle. I thought this was an entrance, but no.
Good eve on you and yours, my friend. Might I have your ear a moment?
Ramazeth. Certainly, good sir. What is your concern? You're a mercenary, no? I can tell because you are battle ugly with scars, yes? Not any scars. I have need of a stealthy, well-equipped group to perform an act the guard would frown upon. I trust you are available and willing. I pay better than common blade wage. Blade wage, but you need be discreet. I go on, yes? What is it I will be expected to do? My proposition is thus. I would have you enter a home of a colleague of mine and effect the release of a creature he is imprisoned there. Ragefast be his name, and he has in possession one of the most beautiful and useful creatures in all of Faerûn. Oh, boy. Now we have another way to do this, possibly. It's a nymph he captured some time ago, and I know not what laughable plans he has for her, but I am sure she'd be more productive in my care. I'm not so rich as to able to offer huge gold, but as a competent wizard, I do have the odd magical item of worth. Perhaps an enchanted item will serve your needs, no? Why not do this yourself? You do not seem as powerless as your plea makes you sound. Indeed, I'd be proficient in that which is magical, but so is Ragefast. None know better how to defend against a wizard than another wizard. This requires stealth and guile, or quick blade with muscle behind. You have, I lack. Simple, no? Your offer is interesting, but I would prefer if it were larger. It is quite the risk you wish me to take. Would that I did have magical items strewn about the place. Were it so, I could simply sell them and pay you gold. It's not as though they are cheap to come by. As it is, you must take the offer as it is or not at all. Trust you understand, no? Your terms are acceptable, I agree. We'll find out what we really do. Most agreeable. Already you show intelligence needed to succeed. I give you directions to Ragefast's abode, and you take it from there, yes? You will find Ragefast's home northeast of the Hall of Wonders. We meet at my home when you complete your mission. Do not tarry, for I have many plans. Let not the guard see you with the nymph. They will surely question her presence. I will expect you soon. The captive nymphs. Nymphs. A man named Ragefast holds a nymph prisoner, and we have agreed to liberate her from the mage Ramazeth. Ragefast awaits us at his home just northeast of the Hall of Wonders. He awaits us, does he? So the other one, the woman by the name of Hannah, informs me that Ragefast the mage has enslaved the nymph within his quarters. I will find him and listen to his defense. I will find him and listen to his defense, and we'll see if I want to do anything for either of these people. Did someone just try to go in there? Oh, there's Ramazeth himself. Hi.
All right.
I must insist that you do not tarry in my home, but rather go find Ragefast and acquire the captured nymph. We are of understanding, yes? No.
Why me?
A pleasure to meet a socially acceptable person such as yourself.
Salutations.
They're all not satisfied.
No time to chit-chat.
Don't you be ruffling me feathers.
You need something, stranger?
Hey, how are things going?
Things are going unlocking.
Sure.
Whose home be this? Commoner's boy?
All right.
Pleasure to meet you.
Hey, get out of me, will you, crummy loghead?
You wanna fight me? Oh, come on, you wanna fight?
Uncle Sue again, huh? How many of you kids have an Uncle Sue?
Hey, how are things going?
A rainbow obsidian necklace.
All right. Why me? Why me?
Why the hell not? Continuing to explore. I'm surprised we haven't been attacked by an assassin. Hasn't happened for quite a while.
You wanna fight me? Oh, come on, you wanna fight?
Leave me alone, you're mean. Make up your mind, you wanna fight or be left alone?
You wanna fight me? Oh, come on, you wanna fight?
Yes, I will fight you for a lollipop.
Hey, how are things going?
Sure. Why me?
Something you require?
I know you not at all, but I hesitate to ask you to leave. I do not wish to turn out anyone in these dark times. Oh, nice of you.
Something you require?
Yeah, books. History of the Olgarth. Writing it down. Commoner's house. That's new. I don't know who the Olgarth is. History of the Olgarth. Commoner's house. Okay. History of the Dragon Coast. Found that recently. There it is.
Sure.
History of Waterdeep 2. Cool. And 3. Can't carry crapper anymore. Let's see.
All right, all right.
Well, she can't walk now. They're only 1 pound, though, right? Doesn't say. This to the list. I'm pretty sure I didn't find any Waterdeep books before. Unfortunately, we're missing one then. 2 and 3. I'm gonna check my list to see if I did pick one up, because so long ago I might have forgotten. Oh, I found History of the Dragon Coast before. And I actually read it. Never mind. I should have read it. I'll make sure I did. I don't see Waterdeep, though. Hopefully I find one.
Go pester someone else.
I'll pester her, then.
All right, all right.
Okay, a potion of heroism and a jasper gem. And a mace we can't have a use for.
Why me? Sure. Sure.
That's the end of the map here. Blushing Mermaid Service Entrance. Please do not enter.
What do you need?
No time to chit-chat.
From what I've heard, oh yeah. She plans to change that too, huh? No shortage of fools about.
A man shouldn't speak to his better unless spoken to first.
Well, I'm your better.
You need a new tailor. Your clothes are absolutely dreadful.
Hello.
You're a handsome bunch, ain't ya?
But leave me be. Let's check this stuff. Get over here.
I've no interest in speaking to the likes of you.
Tortoise? Oh, how I wish this horrid iron crisis would end. I bought a new mirror the other day, and I swear the frame shattered before the glass. Honestly, I don't know how we nobles are supposed to keep ourselves alive in this environment. Breaking a mirror. That's 7 years bad luck, plus 10 for the metal. An extra 10? For metal? Why, this entire region will be cursed for generations. Tartus appears busy, alright.
Hello, pal.
Alright, what do we got in here? Nothing.
Oh, such bustle! Why, the cities of Rashomon are empty compared.
All these empty sacks. So all these houses... Was this part of the palace? I don't know. What's the entrance here? I don't know if that's to the palace.
Can I assist you?
No, you may not assist me.
Don't give me any lip, peasant. Do you know who I am?
I've no interest in speaking to the likes of you.
Inconceivable. Alright, let's go here. I don't know if this is the palace or some house.
Nasty times are coming, I reckon.
Oh yeah? Bellamy says, I have been sent to warn you and your party of Phandalyn. Ooh. He is a powerful paladin here in the city, and he poses a grave danger to you. I would suggest that you avoid him altogether. Thanks for the warning, before I take it to heart, who are you? Just a friend. Well, where is this Phandalyn you speak of? You can usually find him in one of the taverns close to the docks, but I don't recommend you do. If you have business there, I suggest you do it after sundown. Huh. Bellamy, a decidedly mysterious halfling bard, has warned me to steer clear of a paladin lurking behind one of the dockside taverns. Oh, not in a tavern, but behind it? Here in Baldur's Gate, his name is Phandalyn, and from the sound of it, my reputation has preceded me. Find him in one of the taverns, but there it says behind one of the taverns.
Why me?
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
Of course I am.
Yes?
Nantrin Bellowglen. I'm going to try to sell some stuff here, maybe get some rest.
Hello.
You need something, stranger?
Leave us alone, will ya?
Chef?
Nothing for you here.
Shep, huh? Is that one of the Three Stooges, Shep? You stink like the adventuring rogues that you are. And you have the stench about you of a peasant knave. Now I ask you, which of us smells the sweeter? Sweetness is best judged by those around you. My cows and horses know my scent and snuggle close to share it. TMI. But you surround yourself with monsters and they crowd close only to extinguish your fetid wafts and purge them with a slow on a spit. Aye, then, there be firm proof that between our two stenches, mine be far more the tolerable. Whatever. Right. Your type was meant to spar with magic globes and sharpened feet. Sharpened steel, sorry. Your attempts at verbal conquest leave much to be desired. Begone, imps, and through the window fly. I think not.
What you want?
You're a handsome bunch, ain't ya?
I've heard lots of talk about war. It's all my husband and his loudmouth friends can talk about. I don't believe it for one second. I'm and Baldur's Gate have always been at peace, and I think it'll stay that way. Let's hope. Well, there's Bellamy again. Is he still busy? Keep your head up out there. Alright. Nantrin Belloglin. You have the look of someone accustomed to the quiet life. Well, that is what we are all about here at the Three Old Kegs. If you're looking for otherwise, you'd best keep moving, because you won't find it here. Could you describe us to... Could you describe to us your provender? Okay, that means we want to... Okay, never mind. I'll have some Evermead. Same thing, I'm not getting any more rumors or anything. Let's look at our spells back and such. Two of us are a little damaged. You feel very ill and you've thrown up your previous meal. Your head is fuzzy and you are confused as to why you are sick. Then you remember what Lathander has told you. You've been poisoned. Lathander wasn't lying at all, and only he has the cure. Really? Marex poison. Oh boy. I wonder what effect it has, though. You all poison or just me?
Sure.
Well, let's see if I find a cure soon. Let's go check upstairs first, though. Ithtil Calentrin.
All right.
Hello.
I trust your stay will be a restful one. We serve as a refuge away from the hectic life on the road. And what of you? You look to be quite the lusty wench. How about you serve as my refuge away from the ugly faces of my fellows? I mean this in the best possible sense, with no offense intended, but if you lay a finger on my person, I shall have to hand it back on a platter, likely garnished with some mint and a sprig of parsley. Do enjoy your stay. Perfect. Here's the cook.
Yes?
Hey, you stays out of my kitchen. You'll mess up my art. Someday I's gonna cook for the Duke himself. Bet you there's less fish fights in the palace, so you can enjoy a meal from start to finish. Quaninger? Quaningar?
Who you are? No, not I.
It's hard for me to pursue my meditations in the bustle of the city. Could I ask your assistance in obtaining a potion of mind focusing? Quietness in a bustling city. I probably have something like that. The priest Quaninger, apparently as unused to the city's endless bustle as I, is looking for a potion of mind focusing. Without it, I doubt he will ever finish his meditations. Why, I think I would have something just like that. Mind focusing. I guess I just talked to him.
Such menial tasks.
For all its many brutalities, I am grateful to have found people such as yourselves to soften this city's rougher edges. You may call me Quanengar, if you will. Please, take these potions of magic blocking. I get the sense that one could need them in the streets. Thanks. Upon bringing Quanengar the potion he needed for his meditations, we were graciously rewarded. At least someone in this bustling city can find some quiet and inner peace. So we got a potions of magic blocking. Cool. This powerful elixir imbues the drinker with immunity to all spells up to and including 5th level. At the same time, all spell effects of 5th level and lower are removed from the imbiber. The effect will only last for 5 rounds, however, so careful timing is necessary. Awesome. So that was a good trade. No. I gotta satisfy my curiosity. We're gonna get in trouble for this. Skull of Karef? Who was it with Karef? Forget. I know the name. American Lathander. Blushing Mermaid, we need that thing. I know that name, Karef, though. Damn it. I can't remember. It was two people, Karef and someone else. I guess I'll hold on to it.
Sure.
Good job.
History of the Vast. Pretty sure I had that one. History of the Vast. Oh, sorry guys, just checking. I have it, yeah. Found that in Mabeldale's house in Gullykin, actually. History of the Dead 3. Yes, that was given to us by Firebeat Elven here, actually. History of the North 2, I have. History of the Red Ravens, I have. Lady Areana. Is this a bookcase before I get in trouble? Alright, I'm not gonna open it.
Well, I never.
How dare you barge into my room? I will have you leave at once. Wait. Perhaps you are the type of people who can help me. I am in need of someone to perform a service for me. I need someone removed. Well, I actually cannot accept this, as it is. You wish someone disposed of? I'll not have a part in the killing of innocents. Why should he deserve death? This scoundrel is no innocent. He threatens to ruin my life with the spreading of accusations. He threatens to ruin my reputation and standing unless I pay him an exorbitant sum almost weekly. I beg of thee. You must help me. If he is a weekly drain on your finance, you must be willing to invest heavily in his removal. What will be my reward? You are very blunt, though I suppose that is to be expected. If gold is that much of a concern for you, you shall have it in abundance. I shall pay you 2,000 gold for your trouble. His name is Sir Damac, and he frequents the Elf Song Tavern. I have heard it is a rough place, and one could likely commit the deed, even in the main room, with nary a guard called. Please hurry. That is insufficient. You will have to pay more if you wish this deed done. Certainly. I shall double the offer if you so wish it. 4,000 gold for your trouble. Is that acceptable now? I'm glad I said something. That is a sufficient reward. I shall return with his head as proof of the deed. I am no bloodthirsty monster. What use would I have for such a grisly trophy? Just do the job and leave all his parts at the scene. Contract killing. My job is to kill a blackmailer named Sir Damac, and I should find him at the Elf Song Tavern. All right. Have you done it? Is he? He lives still, though not for long. Please hurry. The longer this continues, the more likely it is he will find out. Dinah here says, I should caution thee against hiring thyself as a paid assassin for this woman. Matters like this one should not be settled by murder. Maybe I won't settle it by murder. Maybe we'll just talk to him first and find out what's going on. It's actually what I would prefer to do. $150 gold, a Zios gem, and a Bloodstone ring. Sweet. I like those echoing footsteps. My brother. Alright.
I need... Why me? Sure.
Done here.